I think I was cruising with B, Brandon, and we were like just looking around, scoping everything out through the whole park. Dude, that fucking Woodward's huge as hell, dude. It's crazy sick. So like we were just cruising, then we went all the way to the end and we found like this random like park outside in the far corner next to like all the hangars. What stood out, I saw this beautiful freaking huge triple set and I was like, dude, I'm gonna come back later on and do this. If I can remember correctly, I think it took me 2 tries to ollie it, and I think Mikey ollied it first try, and we just did it back to back. And then after that, I was like, dude, like, fuck a kickflip, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna one up a kickflip and tray flip it, even though I've never even tried a triple set before. Ended up breaking my board and I got heel bruise on both of my heels. So I was like, oh dude, fuck this. So after my board broke, Nick gave me his board. And I was like, alright, fuck it, I'll try it. But like, me and him have totally different setup. And like, I don't know, it just didn't feel the same. This time coming around, I want to go back, land a tray flip, and one up myself by hard flipping it, so I get 2 tricks on that spot, since I make up for last time's attempt, you know what I mean, didn't get it. So I was trying to hard flip over that handrail, I caught it a couple times, landed it, planted it, and then this one time, I was about to pop for it, and like I think that was the last time I was gonna try it too, my last try, and then
that hurt so bad. Are
you okay? That looked crazy.
Cramps for days.
That was crazy.
That was bad, Matt. There's a whole skid mark right there, dude.
Damn. I recorded on accident.
Dude, he racked vertically, like, or horizontally, right? It's like a horizontal rack.
Lots of time, it's been plain to see.
Oh! Alright guys, so that was Woodward for you. That place is amazing. I actually didn't get as much clips as I wanted to because I wasn't skating back then as much. Alright, I'm on it now, so I'm excited for this summer, week 9. Meet us out there, guys. So what we're about to show you right now is some clips. We skated this rail to drop, and we're trying to get prepared for a street spot in Laredo. And it's this yellow rail, and it takes like a good 5-foot drop. So we set up the Keen Ramps rail. And here's a sesh.
Major, all right. We have myself, we have Angel, Matt, Albert. Brandon's at the beach for the weekend. JP is sick. We have a new brown tool for you guys. We got the hip here. Skate with me this way. We got the three block right here. We got the Euro, that's what they call it. And also, we got two handrails. We got one here and we got one over there. So, start asking.
Says, can I see a hard flip down the three block?
I got you.
Fio.heta says, can someone nollie heel or flip the three block, then a steezy trail flat? Dude, I'll just do all three on the block. I got you. Cade Scally says, Matt, Trey flipped the three block. Shout out Cade Scally, New Zealand. Shout out Cade Scally, New Zealand. I got you, bro.
Ben Winstrow, Angel, do the fattest pop shove down something. All right, Ben Winstrow, I got you.
Aaron Da Lagunane, I don't know how to say your name. Can I get a steezy backside Smith on the handrail? Got you, bro.
Major Eddie, frontside blunt, any rail. Got you, man. Oh, you hit the rail. All
Augredway. I don't know your name, man. I'm sorry. Gap that last rail into the bank. All right. All right, Potter. Nollie, big spin, back disaster for JP. Well, JP's at home sick, so I'm gonna back him up with it. All right, Nolan Ranny, steezy ass nollie backside flip up the Euro. I got you, Nolan Ranny, right here, man.
Oh, shit. Gustin Navarro 2 says Matt double heel flip. Got you, fam.
Oh.
Beto Lennon, nollie big spin heel flip, Albert Ramirez.
Aaron's goodies, Major Eddie, please do a fat back 180.
Holy shit!
You were surprised, you were even like...
Ah, no! Fuck!
What happened?
Okay, no. Woo. Motherfucker! Oh, I have to go to work tomorrow! I'm gonna get out the way.